Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. So finally we've come out for a fish after this bad weather. The water's looking a little bit brown, but not too bad. We've got a lot of swirl in the water. A little bit rough. Rolls into it. Feels like it's been weeks since we've been out for a fish. It's crazy. Come on, Sarah, get the first fish, bro. Let's see what's in these waters. Already. Oh wow, this is just getting washed way up. I was doing a slow, oh no, got it. Flicking the lure out, nearly got it stuck. Hey, this water's crazy though. Look at it. Strong current, hey? It's not very often you see it like that. Hopefully there's fish though. Coals on. What is the bit closer. What do you got? Oh, ho, ho, beauty.
What do you reckon?
How'd that feel on your line?
Felt really good.
Cole's changed over to brain, so first time using it.
Really sensitive, eh? It's good.
Dad, you're all set.
What is that?
That's a gold spotted sweetlet, baby.
Yoo-hoo.
That is big, eh, Dad?
That's a big one.
I said to measure it.
Just took it and run. Oh. Hold it, Rod Miller.
Okay.
I like it.
Beauty.
Look at that. Whoa. That's a beast.
What is he?
It's 45, 46.
Ah.
Ooh, 46er.
Pretty cool, eh, Dad?
Very nice.
Look at his big blubber lips.
Yeah, got big blubber lips on it.
That's a nice catch. Yeah, 46.
41? Oh.
Woohoo! There's something in the brown water.
There's got to be fish. They've got to be hungry.
Yeah.
Beauty! Going back.